Hey, what up?
Test.
We're here.
We made it. 2 a.m. in Czech Republic. It is 3 a.m. Lardass. Sick name. What up? Good to see you. Happy bummer anniversary.
Yes. Oh shit.
Cheathetic. Thank you very much for the bits. Appreciate you. What up, Losing Grace? Salam. How's everybody doing? Doing good. On tour, you know, grinding it out. Watching Lopez play Tony Hawk's Pro Skater on the N64. Super excited to see you tomorrow. Gonna be awesome. Yeah, man. Shows are sick. What up? Ugh. Gotta come to South America. Maybe someday, indeed. Maybe someday. Let me open up my Twitch on my phone real quick so I can just monitor. Alright. Gonna be Grand Rapids. What up, side view? How's the anxiety been on the tour? Been alright. I mean, it's easier at home for sure, so. But I feel like, you know, par for the course. Turn that down.
Cool.
Shout out Italy, man. Haven't been to Italy in a minute. It's been a minute. Trying to get my phone to charge, dude. That's how you know it's a... I have one of these, like, super long gas station chargers, you know what I mean? There we go. Beautiful. Can't wait to see you in January. Rock and roll. Alright, man. Let's get into some music. Enough of this. You know what I'm saying? What have you guys been making? What have you guys been listening to? I want to listen, and I want to absolutely shit on whatever you're making. I'm just kidding. Jake Aarons. Let's check out some stuff from Jake Aarons. All right, Jake. We got a track from Jake Aarons called Right Time. It is indeed the right time to listen to some music from Jake Aarons. Shout out to Fall Colors and Trees, yes. All right, man. Let's see what Jake's got going. Clean. Czech Republic.
Is it a right time now for us?
smooth. Super smooth. Clean tones. I mean, if you're from Czech Republic, I can't tell. I mean, lyrics are cool. Singing's a vibe. Big fan of adding the second guitar lead into a song in the verse, halfway through the verse, adding that second guitar lead. I love that. To me, even though we said our goodbye so many times, we always find a way to try it again. Let's try it again. Is it the right time? Drop your links in the chat. Jake Aaron's Right Time. Clean, very clean. Kind of got everything there. Smooth chorus, good, clean verses. Yeah. I'd say that was a sick song. I like the guitar, I like the lo-fi bridge was nice. Yeah, it just seems like kind of a, it feels like today, a gloomy day in Grand Rapids, an off day on the tour. Feels good. Let's see what else we're working with here. We got my boy, The Breathing Backwards. You know we're gonna play, you know we're gonna play your stuff, dude. I don't even know if I've heard this one yet. Let me see. this is not The Breathing Backwards. This is Break Stuff by Limp Bizkit. So thanks for that, Andy. Appreciate that. Reminding me that Break Stuff by Limp Bizkit exists. Let's go down the list. Bedroom Acoustic, Town Panic. Let's check it out. Alrighty. Let's check it out. Inadequate. This reminds me of like kind of like flat sound, like Panucci's Pizza, like some of that Tumblr stuff, like 2013. Just that like lo-fi single track acoustic shit. I like that. I like the vibe. Yeah, that inspires me to pick up an acoustic and make some music. That was inspiring. I like that. I always like that kind of lo-fi, DIY kind of sound, you know. I'm gonna keep going down the list, man. See if we got some new guys. Play guitar in this Midwest emo type riff with 808s. Love it. Let's see. I'm on a road and listen nowhere. Seeing visions as the smoke clears. Great in the sky, it's so cold here. Crack payment under Montclair. Gucci High Waters moment with the those harm choices. To Gucci High Waters? It's good. Silver blades cut deep under moonlight. Exaggerated contemplate. Oh, whoever submitted this play guitar in this, but it's cool. Of a hard life, but you'll be good this I know. It's a repeat patterns in the smoke. Nothing new to me, girl, I've seen it all. Got me off track, 40 missed calls. Gonna waste it while I'll never make it all. Girl, you're a mirage, almost invisible. Buried deep in me, 168 a week. But it ain't stopping me, this shit goes on repeat. Yeah. Listen nowhere. Seeing visions as the smoke clears. Great in the sky, it's so cold here. Crack payment under Montclair. Yeah, that shit's good. I like that flow that came in. Gotta waste it while I'll never make it on. The ball buried deep in me, 168 a week. But it ain't stopping me, this shit goes on. This one? I'm on the road and listen nowhere. Seeing visions as the smoke clears. Sick melodies. I like that, dude. Guitar is sick. Sounds great. Hopefully it was a Telecaster. If not, you're banned. Just kidding. We got any videos? Who's got videos? I'm gonna keep going down, but absolutely, my Telly Deluxe. There you go. What up, Bear Fighting Bagels? It's not. My Streamlabs is not showing events, so if things are happening, I'm kind of missing them. Maybe they're not. Oh, I see a YouTube in here. Take a little break, get some visuals, you know. Easily create a website. Or a picture. You are keeping it strict to business, right, man? Strictly. can't go wrong with plug 808s and acoustic. You can't. Love the hi-hats. Love the hi-hats, too. You gotta love that classic clap, dude. Makes you want to freestyle over it. That's how you know it's good. When you want to freestyle over it. Who's next? Stinmore. Sarge, appreciate you, dude. So excited for the Grand Rapids show tomorrow. Saved my life, and I can't wait to hear you perform. Hey, that was all you. I just provided the tunes, man. Let's check out Stinmore. Oliver Cassidy. Hold up. No! That's break stuff. Stinmore. Oliver Cassidy. Let's get it. Modification recommendations for a Telecaster? Nothing, maybe some new pickups if you want, but I'll just rip them out the box, man.
Square when I die. You say you want me to be happy when you know that's a lie. Y'all just want to hear the fumes that I spit when I rhyme and tear down this foundation one brick at a time. Tried to run from myself, I scream, fuck that shit. I've been down and I've been back and I'm above that shit. I can't run from the past, I know I've done that shit. If I went back to my old self, they would bump that shit. Yeah, guess I made myself something of a villain. Yeah, my sense of self is so high that I'm stuck up to the ceiling. Jumping in my boots, the road is rebuilding. And you can find me in your speakers, they're corrupting the children.
I feel like your voice is somewhere in between Aesop Rock and Danny Brown.
So put a gun to your head like me. Hold a knife to your throat like me. Put the pills in your mouth like me. Take a round.
Interesting melody choices. That's kind of like minor, like deftones kind of took a turn there.
Cinematic with the speech, I talk myself into an image and I act like I believe that I am talented and gifted. You don't know the first half about me. I've been moving forward, y'all are stuck in 2013. I said everything I could, it's been done. And I spent too damn long always putting on a front. It's been a hard mask I couldn't cut through, but I don't need a damn role model to look up to. It's a life, it's a style, and I wanna run and kill myself for hype. I'ma do it, I'ma take my happy ass to El Sabai. If you remember me for one thing, music said I wanna die. So just sing along again now, don't be shy. Stand on the roof of a building like me. Crash the car in a ditch like me.
Yeah, I like it. It reminds me of some backpack rap, and then the chorus kind of gets more melodic and kind of band vibes. If you got someone clean to mix your shit, I feel like it would pop just with some like some good ass vocal treatment on it and some clean drums. Yeah, it's all there, man. I appreciate that. We are we're your first like, so there you go. Unsanitary hands. Vario flip. We know Vario. Put some Vario in the chat here. Vario, you playing that easy drummer? John Feldman pop pump kick?
pop punk kit. Dude, it's kind of like Angels and Airwaves, and then your scream, this is going to sound funny, your scream reminded me of Billy Talent, in a weird way. Tell me this man's scream does not sound like this. Very sick, dude. Very sick. Alright, Up Late is really selling this. Here's a music vid we shot over two states coming out on Wednesday. Sayosin, but make it Breakins. Okay. I mean, that's quite the pitch. You haven't even dropped it yet, huh? That's how you know you don't have a manager. You're just throwing it to me. World premiere. screams are dope in the background. Fucking sick. Very, very clean. Very, very clean. Up late. That's, yeah, I mean, like, in terms of, like, from the mixing to the visuals, everything is very pristine and crisp. And that's fucking good. You know? So keep it up, keep it up, keep it up. Play since birth, just rock with you in DC. Love you, bro. Okay, you were at the DC show. Let's check this out, man. Exits, prisoner. Let's check you out. What are we feeling, chat? We got some pretty good artists in the chat right now. Space. Shweta, thank you for the sub. Really spacey, ambient production. It's nice. I like that. I like that spacey production. You know, it's just got a good vibe. I probably can't. I'm probably not gonna listen to all, like, you know, every single second of every song, because I want to get through as many people as we can. But that shit was badass. I like the mixing, yeah. Plague. True, true. Here's a good friend right here. Kaxarot. Pal of mine, super underrated. Would be sick to hear what you think. Alright. What up, Nick?
Yeah, I hate my fucking guts. Flourish now, no. I go feel it in my gums. Never love again. I show it on my tongue. Oh, yeah, I want some. Just wait on such a day. All of all these thoughts that make me hesitate. I'm stressing, babe. I just want a bitch that make me levitate to heaven's gate. Tell me what you know, don't want my heart to break. I'm calling, babe. Just take out your phone, I know I'm calling late.
The sound of your voice is sick, and that piano lead is fucking nice.
Okay, I'm coming back in.
Kinda like anime.
I want you on my skin. Shawty, you looking real thick. I wanna give you my kid.
Oh, shawty, you looking real thick. Okay.
Wish you wanna fight me. Wish you would bite me. I just wanna kiss you. Who knew I miss you? So bad, my bad, so sad. We could've worked out. You're still wearing all of my shirts, well. I bet that you wish I ain't curved now. I ain't curved now, now I'm back.
It's clean, dude. I mean, good melodies, like, I love sad music, and then randomly there'll be a fucking line about someone being thick. I mean, sad and horny. Interesting combo. We love it. Keep it up. Good piano, cool vocals, dope shit. Sludge Mom, first song I ever wrote with some friends in the basement. Let's check it out. Sludge Mom. Ooh, a little demonic. Excuse me?
Yeah.
got a breakdown? Sludge Mom. Spooky. Scary. Spooky. Good shit, dude. Keep it up. This was the first song I released that kind of blew up. Probably because I name dropped you. I'm going to need all of your royalties in that case. I'm going to need all the royalties. Nomad, you listen to Drippin' So Pretty, getting those kind of vibes. I like it. You find a happy place, I got nowhere, alone in my room, bumping nothing. Any genre. Oh, I'm gonna need these royalties. Nowhere, alone in my room, bumping nothing, nowhere. Where the good times go, gotta be somewhere. Looking in the mirror and I hate myself. No, I'm not sick, but I can't get well. Say enjoy life, but I'm like hella sketchy kind of shit. Please help me out of my sore head. No one can help me cause I lost my friends. Laying with the perky's and I might throw up. I hate myself cause I think I suck. Someone please help me out of my sore head. No one can help me cause I lost my friends. So. Good shit, dude. I fuck with it. I got no complaints there. No complaints. Fucking dope. A lot of y'all make music, huh? You'll love the end? What did I miss? Dude, you got 100 Gex on there? How much did you pay for that 100 Gex feature? My band's latest single. You're one of our favorite artists. I would love to know what you think. We got a band. Let's check it out, man. Oh yeah, this is in the studio, this is clean. feels so good to hear female vocals. And those guitars are fucking sick, dude. Pretty cool pre-chorus right there. There's a time and place for everything, just not you and me. You let me in, get close, and then you push me away. You don't want me, you never did. It hurts to be your little secret. I can't believe you won't lie to me. You won't succeed. You're caught and you're losing. So here's to you. Very strong song, clean as hell. Yeah, I could see that type of like active rock, like I could see that being placed in like WWE, like Monday Night Raw, fucking SmackDown. Like I could see it like in a fucking motocross video game. There's just a big avenue for that type of, like, sound. And, like, female-fronted vocals are really rad. And I think it's sick. First Avenue. Keep it up. All right. Shooty 713. Friend of mine just started posting music, but it's pretty weird and cool. Here's his first song. Already sounds cool. Excuse me? Care when he said it was weird. This is weird, but that's good. The audio's weird for you guys, huh? Damn, dude.
I want to feel what you
Dude. Yeah, dude, that's just actually fucking... I like hearing stuff where at first you're like, what the fuck is happening? Like, what is going on? I like that shit, dude. That's the type of shit that'll make people listen. There's too much music in the world, you know what I mean? What up, Shadow Glitcher? Yeah, there's too much music in the world, you know what I mean? Like, just go crazy. Side view drive. Hook might get caught in your head. Let's go. Let's get it. You already know. I already fucking love the beat. Run that back.
I'm moving forward, you're stuck on repeat. Invalidated and asking myself how I got here.
You leave a bad taste in my mouth. Gotta spit it out, spit it out. Grind my teeth to the bone again. Break my spine to bend. You leave a bad taste in my mouth. I gotta spit it out, spit it out.
Bit of like Derek Wibley fucking Sum 41 tone in that voice. Hey, you know I love ignorant auto-tune parts, so let's go.
From my eyes to the face turned solemn. Your eyes shocked and made me wanna throw up. Screw this shit, knock it down when I come on. We gon' bring the heat, cooking up like it's so full. She come in the truck, I'm like bad, but that's all no. She made me watch, try to hit you right now.
You leave a bad taste in my mouth, yeah. Gotta spit it out, spit it out. Grind my teeth to the bone again. Break my spine to bend. You leave a bad
say shit, I'm a motherfucking house, cause I'm done with you and yeah, you can keep shoes. Don't need deadlines in my face. All you want is power, love is going up, and maybe you're just number two. You're constantly hurting me. What the fuck did I do to you? You put the scars on my head, and I don't understand.
You leave a bad taste in my mouth. To bend, you leave a bad taste in my mouth. I gotta spit it out, spit it out. Bad taste in my mouth. I gotta spit it out, spit it out.
Yep. Yeah, I really, really like that one. I really, really like that one. I think, like, vocally and melody-wise, like, that one's probably one of the stronger ones we've heard. Yeah, that shit was fucking hype, dude. I fuck with it, brother man. Dr. Nate Palm, saw you in New Haven for the first time. Great show. Hey, shout out New Haven. Good pizza, buddy. Yeah, that shit was badass. I like it a lot.
Uh-oh.
I'm gonna take a couple more Then I'm gonna dip out. It's 9 p.m. on the off day. Gotta rest up for the show tomorrow. Some ignorant auto-tune vibes made this when I was listening to nothing but Cardi and Baby Keem all the time. That sounds like something I'm into. Let's check it out.
Money queen in between. Oh, the sun and jeans, what you mean? Both heads full of green. I'll be sitting in a Porsche with yeah, all that physical therapy from a product bed. I was 12, calling labels up, they never call me back. Nah, I only talk to them for the money, that's a fact. I ain't never gonna give you up till my pockets fat. All that physical.
Sounds like lo-fi Playboi Carti. I don't know if the mixing and the beat is intentionally supposed to sound lo-fi, but that's what it sounds like, and I like it.
Yeah, Pete, I'm a proud of bag. I was 12, calling labels up, they never call me back. Nah, I only talk to them for the money, that's a fact. I ain't never gonna give this up to my pockets. If you with me, just stay with me, I'm it's cool. If you with me, just stay with me, I'm
so good. I'm just a sucker for this type of shit, but this shit's good. Little author boy, little bit crusher, little fucking. I like this.
I was gone, I was chilling in the back, thinking about Louis V, listening to Bond. Thought I told you I was coming back. You thought that I left, I was chilling in the back. Work to this Louis V, print on my chest, come correct, bitch.
Oh, that shit was fucking sick, dude. Yo, that type of creativity, the slowing down the tempo, the bit crushing, like, it's just. It's just, I just like that shit, man. That shit's just good, dude. Fucking good. Effectrix all day, yeah. Shout out Sugar Bites, dude. She was fucking good. That shit's fucking good, dude. I fuck with that. I wonder if I have any ignorant dumb shit that I could play. Probably not. Yeah, dude, it's fun to make this type of shit. I just get on Taylor Morgan beats. I think I already played this on stream, but like when I have writer's block, I just make shit like this.
My girl a fanatic, she acting dramatic, a drunk like an addict, got guns in the attic. No, I'll be tattered from head to the toe, and I'm playing these shows, I've been living nomadic. One up on me, I'ma pull up the rocket. Taking your shoes on my leave with your locket. Say that they're flexing on me, I'm like, stop it. I got your whole salary in my pocket. You been acting so cold. Like Toto.
Yeah, man, you already know. Alright, dog. Hey, appreciate you guys submitting your beautiful sounds. I gotta rest up. I got a show tomorrow, Grand Rapids. I'm on tour. You can use the command exclamation mark tour to see tour dates. Because I am on tour, and I am playing shows virtually every single night across the world. What up, Haley? Keep hitting those shows. Yeah, man. I'll see you guys soon. I'll keep streaming these sets and doing what I can on Twitch. But until then, you know what I'm saying? Take it easy. And take it easy. You know what I'm saying? Alright, peace.
Crack a smile for me, for me, for me, for me. Can you turn it around? I'm getting too comfortable to breathe enough. Talking, you walk the walk, it off. Long day, new high heels, take them off. Knock down, get back up, shake it off. Paranoid act on, just play it off. How high can I get? Crack a smile for me, for me, for me, for me. Can you turn it around? I'm getting too comfortable to breathe enough. Talking, you walk the walk, it all. Long day, new high heels, take them off. Knock down, get back up, shake it off. Paranoid act on, just to play it off. How high can I get for you coming home? How high can I get for you coming home?